No, I don't actually track the bike. I am running the Dunlops right now instead of the SC1s and shit, but these tires are kind of weird because it's like the Pirellis, put my nails on them and they dig in, but these things are still super, 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 stupid sticky. Like, they'll tear and shit, they do weird shit. I don't know if the videos, I can't see because it's all bright out here. But, oh yeah, since I'm doing a video, I might as well look. So I've been doing anodizing. I can't help it. That's dirty, but whatever. Took the black. If you look at the other video, you'll see it. This one, I was chesting it with the black. But, yeah, trying some new shit. Anyhow.